Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
This is how it should be.